Neely's pass is incomplete, intended for Wall. Wall on the carry.
If the Knights at some point take a shot, and so there's a shot to the middle to Smotham and makes a move to the inside. Franklin defender catches up to him and he's all the way down to the 31 yard line, just like that. Not the shot I was thinking, but after the catch and run they get about 30 yards on the play.
Absolutely. Play action might have lulled them to sleep here. Luke Thompson for the Admirals left on a island as a sophomore. That's a nervous feeling for sure. You're the last guy to bring him down.
Gain of 8 yards on the play.
Pass is complete. The Wolf, there are flags on the play. It's deep for Franklin. First attempt, Mount Juliet, and on 42. First attempt, Mount Juliet, and on 42. It's third down and 4 yards to go.
Indicated that, but they're right there.
And just dying for a statement win, right?
Absolutely.
Dying for a statement win. A win over, I think Nolensville's ranked 3 in the state, and so a win over this club would be huge for the program. kick is back, caught at about the 2 yard line, and he's going to be tackled at the 10. Probably a mistake. BJ Mays on the return, probably a mistake to bring.
How about a two? Come on, what do you mean? Well, see,
Oh!